Hey, good morning, everybody. It's early Sunday morning. It's 7:16 a.m. And we're going to make something yummy. We're going to make steak tidbits with eggs. We've got our gruel over here, which is a combination of oatmeal, yellow polenta, and grits with some cinnamon and nutmeg and a tiny bit of brown sugar, just a tiny bit. Well, that's already ready. There's our big chunk of steak. Yeah, you know what, I think I only need one egg. It's more than enough. It's a big egg. We need one for the pooch. Alright. Kind of interesting. Got to clean up that little spillage. Probably should put a little dash of salt in here. I'll add that later. I had this extra egg out, but I don't think I really need it. Well, that looks pretty yummy. Alright. Hey, thanks for watching. Yeah, I left the coffee outside. Oh no. Here it is. Alright. Looking good. Now I just need to find a spatula. It's probably ready. It looks pretty thick. Probably add fruit in there. Let's taste it. No one else is eating this. Not too flavorful. I'm tasting more nutmeg than anything. May go a little savory route and add some salt. Over this heat. Alright. Hey, thanks for watching. Bon appetit.